welcome back to another exciting episode of Let's Play Fallout 3. I know I've been a little bit behind doing these, but, you know, hockey season has come, and that is the season that consumes my life because hockey is great. So, where were we last? Going to the Capital Wasteland. Was our last save? Let's go ahead and load that now. Escort Dr. Lee inside the Citadel. Okay, sure. Where is she? I don't see a... I'm pushing my buttons to make my rifles happen. There's my KF-7 Soviet. Where's that, So there's this guy.
You again.
Me again? You don't like to sound like I'm... Huh? What's that noise outside?
We interrupt our programming. This is a national emergency. Important instructions will follow. The following message is being transmitted at the request of the Office of Civil Defense. A massive nuclear attack is currently taking place against the United States. At 5:54 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, NORAD military radar detected the launch of 400 nuclear missiles from the Soviet Union. Civilian targets include, but may not be limited to, Atlanta, Georgia, Bakersfield, California, Buffalo, New York, Hackensack, New Jersey, Hartford, Connecticut, Jacksonville, Florida, Paterson, New Jersey, Reno, Nevada, Stamford, Connecticut, and Washington, D.C. These areas will be hit within the next 1.5 to 2 hours, 15 minutes, depending on where you may live. If you are located in any of these areas, locate a fallout shelter now. Have a battery-powered radio for your stay in the shelter. Listen to later statements and further updates on the situation.
Stand by for a message from the President of the United States.
I'm going to clear this up right here, right now. I am not playing Fallout 4. Get it? I am not playing Fallout 4. It is not a statement that I do not want to play Fallout 4. It is a statement that I cannot. My system requirements are unfortunately insufficient to play, let alone record, Fallout 4. So do not mention it. Do not ask about it. There is no Fallout 4 in the future of this channel as it stands now.